This is how companies incentivize remote workers to make them more money, right? They incentivize the outcomes, not the inputs, right? So specifically, they make the remuneration line up to whatever is the task that they want done. And if you do that, you actually don't even need to use time tracking tools and things like that, because why would you? Everyone's motivated to the same goal.